praise the Lord now and forevermore. There is unity and strength within love, and unity brings victory. So it is time to realize that all those opposed to Christ's prayer for our oneness in Gethsemane and his prediction that he would arise as the good shepherd over all the flocks of man in the end days, that anyone opposed to that are opposed to love and unity within love that transcends any and all imaginations and any and all beliefs or none at all.